What it do, YouTube? You already know it's your boy Go Kid Go, and we back with another NBA 2K20 My Team episode. And today we jump in episode number 3, and we about to open some packs because we are in desperate need of this Zach LaVine and this Derrick Rose card. I mean, the cards, they go crazy, so we definitely have to acquire them for this team to make my team better. So you know what we got to do, we got to open packs, man. So that's what we about to do today. We about to jump in these packs, and you already see we get this Marcus Morris Senior, and that's a good card to start off with. But you know what we looking for, we looking for that Zach LaVine. Well, we looking for stuff to help us complete the Zach LaVine so we can go ahead and lock him in and add him to the squad. Like, quick, we need that ASAP. We need to get that done ASAP. So hopefully we get some good pack luck, man, because lately I haven't been getting no good pack luck. And you know, we looking for a diamond right now, anything that shines. Just to NBA 2K, please send it my way. We need it to be sent my way. All right, so looking at it, we get another Marcus Morris Senior. I don't know, man. I don't know. It's gotta be epic. We have to have an epic pull today. And if we don't, I don't know what I'm gonna do. All right, so what we get? We get a Jabari Parker, and it's a heat check player, so it's not bad, but come on, 2K, you gotta give me something better than this. All right, so we're looking at pack 4. Hopefully we get, oh man, we don't get nothing, but I think we do get a heat check player, and it's Brandon Clark, and we also get an Evan Fournier. All right, so jumping into pack 5, man, hopefully we get something. Oh, don't look like nothing. Man, these packs right now not hitting on nothing, but we do get a Jordan Clarkson. He's a heat check player. Oh, we do get a Chris Boucher. I don't know if I butchered his name, but he's part of the set, so that's clutch right there. At least we get in some of the set cards, because we definitely need to finish this set. All right, we get another heat check player, Mark Gasol. Come on, 2K, we need some heat around here. We got to give you boys some heat. All right, we get another heat check player, 69 overall, Asaka. We get another heat check. I don't even know how to say his name. All right, so looking at pack number 8, man. Hopefully, man, we get something. It don't look like nothing, man, but we get another heat check player. We get Nicholas Claxton. And we get another Evan Fournier. So, all right, man, nothing. That's nothing. All right, pack 9, hopefully give us something. We get a Jahlil Okafor. I mean, really, 2K, where's the diamonds? I need the diamonds. Oh, we get one. Come on. Oh my God. You got 2K, really? Bruh. Oh man, I don't know. I done did every kind of jutsu you could possibly think of to make these pack odds be way, way better than what they've been. You know, we get a Marco Bellinelli. So hopefully the packs start looking up from here. Anyways, come on, man, we get a gold. It's nothing but, bruh. Another heat check, Jeff Green, we'll take it. As long as we get in heat check players, I guess I'm fine with it. We get a Ruby right here, and another heat check player. But other than that, man, I need a real diamond. I need a real diamond in my life. And we not talking about K Jewelers. We definitely need, all right, so DeAndre Hunter coming in. And that's a real good card right there. That's a great budget card if you're starting off and you need a small forward. He's a great budget card. All right, so looking at the next pack, oh my goodness, we get an Andre Iguodala. Like, come on, 2K. I'm over here, I'm just risking it all. All right, so next pack, oh my God, we get a Brandon Clark. We get a Brandon Clark. So Brandon is part of the set, so I mean, that's the upside to it. Other than that, man, this whole box hasn't been hitting on nothing. And the RJ Barrett heat check, I guess, 2K. Come on, you gotta give me something. I'm over here rolling the dice. We get a Rudy Gobert. I mean, if for a budget squad right now, I mean, I guess he's good, but you know what we're looking for. We definitely need that Nikolai. I need the Jokic in my life so I can go ahead and complete the Zach LaVine set. Nothing. I get a Draymond Green heat check. I mean, they're giving us some nice shoes, but we don't need no shoes, man. We sell all those. All right, Pac-19, please give us something. Another Rudy Gobert. 2K. 2K just is not showing me no love right now. I mean, you showed me love last episode on the votes, but you're not showing me nothing right now. I need better. Give me better. We get another Marco. I mean, really? 2K, what is this? I don't even know what to tell y'all right now. I thought that we was gonna get something good, something decent. You know, our first diamond on the channel, but no. 2K had other things in mind. So I guess what are we gonna do right here? We gonna sell this, or I don't even know how much Evan Fournier going right now. I don't even know if he's selling for a high amount, but I definitely know that these heat check players are selling for quite a bit. So we're gonna send some of these heat check players to the auction. I don't know, we might as well send Evan Fournier to the auction, you know, try to get at least what we can for him. Man, that I had no pack luck on there. Like, I can't believe that box thing. And we got a diamond, but it was a diamond coach. Now, I'm not hating on Steve Kerr. He give you 5+ to the 3. We definitely need that. But, damn, I really needed that Nikolai Jokic. And it didn't give it to me. So, it looked like we still on the hunt for those diamonds and trying to fill out the rest of that set so we can get Zach LaVine. I mean, because we definitely need him for the all-time Bulls squad. So we're going to go ahead and try to get another pack. We're going to try to get a singles, and we're going to pop a moment. So hopefully these moments right here show up. And you know what? Nothing. We get another Marcus Morris. I mean, we get a Kristaps. So, I mean, that's good in a sense. But really? Come on, 2K. I didn't see like 5 of these. I mean, in one box. And that's crazy. They should definitely do something better on the odds of you pulling the same card over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. But anyways, though, we go ahead and we unlock this next level, and we get to 125 cards. So we moving up. We got 22 more cards left until the next level, and we're gonna go ahead and get the next token reward or next reward. Looking at the sets. I mean, we did get some cards opening in that box with the VC that the game gave us when it came out, but damn, man, we didn't really pull nothing. You know, nothing. We don't have no diamonds, no pink diamonds. We don't have no galaxy opals. We don't have none of that. So right now, so far, what we got a diamond contract and a diamond coach. And like I said, Steve Kerr, he balanced. He gave you +5 to a lot of your shooting attributes. So that come in clutch, you know. And he going around 25K right now if I was to sell him. But I think we're going to keep Steve Kerr. You know, that is a good coach. But, man, we only have one amethyst right now. Jakeem Noah holding that spot down. And, yeah, no pink diamonds, no galaxy opals. We don't have nothing, man. We definitely have to start grinding hella harder. And just go crazy so we can go ahead and get this collector's level up and get more cards, man, so we can be more competitive. Because right now, I mean, you know, with lower tier teams, we okay. We do what we can. But for the most part, man, we be getting blown out. And I don't like that. We have to get some more cards. We have to get the better cards. And Zach LaVine, Derrick Rose, they're on the top of my list right now. We definitely got to acquire those two cards. And man, we seen Rudy Gobert so much, man. It's crazy. But I mean, I guess I'm working on this heat check collection. A lot of times I hear people say, you know, when you get these heat check cards, go ahead and try to sell them to get the most for it. And then when you're ready to fill out your set, you can go ahead and do it from there. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. But in today's episode, we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna go ahead and just hold them. We're gonna hoarder them today. Looking at these free agent cards, we still only have 3 of those. And remember, those come in handy for when you're trying to fill in slots or you guys ran out of contracts and you don't have no VC or you don't have no MT to put towards contracts. You can go ahead and slot one of those free agent players in there and get your games in. looking around, we definitely still have to fill out all these sets because there's so many tokens out here to be acquired. It's so many rewards to get to make your team better, and we definitely need to take advantage of everything that 2K is giving us right now. But I definitely need these set cards, man, because this is the only way we're gonna be able to get Zach LaVine right here. You have to get every one of these cards in order to lock in the set. So once we get all of these cards, definitely best believe we get in Zach LaVine. And like I said, we need Jakim, we pretty much need all the four top cards, so both of the amethyst and both of the diamonds. I think we pretty much pull everybody else, so that's what we're trying to do right now. Hopefully we could sell some shoes and stuff like that to be better off as far as MT, to where maybe we might be able to buy one of the players off the auction house in case, you know, we don't pull them. But we're gonna try our damnedest to, you know, pull all the cards needed for Zach LaVine and Derrick Rose. Well, Derrick Rose you can pull, so we're not too much worried about him. We're gonna try to pull him too. But trying to get this Zach LaVine out the way, man, it's been crazy, man. So like, I hope you guys been grinding and doing your domination, and make sure you're hitting up that triple threat offline, even triple threat online right now. They're giving out a lot of good rewards. The boards right now are juiced, meaning that they give you, you know, pretty much any kind of pack right now you can win off triple threat online. That's if you win, you know, try to win, especially on your fifth ball drops, so you can maximize profit out of playing triple threat online. But other than that, if you don't really like the online method, like I said, you can still grind triple threat offline. A couple days ago there was double vault, so each time you win you can open a vault twice, so that was pretty good. And right now, you know, they got the Kurt Heinrich and the Zach Randolph inside the vault right now as rewards, so you guys could possibly get those too. And looking around, man, it looks like we still have a whole lot of grinding to do. I mean, a whole lot of grinding. And we definitely have to get the Amis. We definitely got to get the next card so we can go ahead and lock Zach LaVine in. I mean, I need this Donovan Mitchell right here. I have to get him in order to lock the set. Hopefully he becomes, or we be able to pull this card right here, because we definitely need it. It looks like Nikolai right here, we can buy him now in case we need to buy him, like as of right now. So I mean, the sky's the limit right now. Definitely be on the lookout for the Zach LaVine card, because we will be getting that boy. And if you stuck around this long, bro, you're a G. Hit the subscribe, become part of the team. You know it's been real. It's your boy Go Kid Go, and I'm out.